Hi everyone, I'm Don Smith. Residents of a 55-plus community in Franklin Township, Somerset County, recently rallied against an over 200,000-square-foot warehouse being proposed on a scenic corridor. They voiced concerns about its impact on the environment, health, and quality of life. And in Fairview, a toddler had to be revived with naloxone after getting into an adult's drug stash. Geraldo Colon has been charged with endangering the welfare of a child. No word on the child's condition.